side things, man. You gotta watch out. Yeah, isn't that awesome, Dirty? It was on a Riker. I follow Commander Riker on Twitter, and he sends out Riker tips all the time. So I'll retweet that. That's a good. Can I get the link again? Sure, yeah. Here you go, dude. Beard tips. I think they're pretty valid, to be honest. Lay back. Ooh, oh shit, saw that coming. After the fact, of course. Cement truck! Woo, that's close. Almost got nailed by a cement truck. So I really haven't gotten any money, have I? Like, I've been doing all these jobs. I've actually been losing money with Franklin. I need to go do some weed, dude. We need to go knock out some weed. I missed my turn. Fuck. I got this. You can faceplant from a building. Yes, you can. Dump trucks. Tires out already. Yeah, I don't blame you on that one, Cannibal. It might even be just something to add to the special list, you know what I mean? Sometimes those people, it's funny because you could still keep them in here, but just add them to the cool person list. All right, so there's some weed here somewhere, and I have to find it. Oh, okay, it's gonna dial up here.
Who is this?
That looks like a cop car.
I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours, and watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
The cool list?
A private plane crashed earlier. Among the dead was
bitches love the beer. Wait, I found the truck. Mobster, Martin Madrazo. Madrazo was at the point of testifying. Oh, it's over here. Without his testimony, the case will likely collapse. It's the fight many have longed to see. Holy shit, look at this truck. Is this truck full of weed? Holy shit.
Motherfuckers had eyes on the plate.
Ho ho!
Come on! How fucking slow is this thing?
Pretty damn slow, to be honest. I gotta get to the city and lose him. Motherfucker, I got an idea. Oh god. That idea didn't work.
Man, there's gotta be a better way to get weed legalized than this bullshit.
The one car at the light, I hate it. I'm Mod Ruffles channel when he's offline. Three cop cars, really? Really, bro? Really? Okay, cool.
Man, fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes.
Wow, that push. You just had me kill a lady, bro. Now, I'm sure you'll charge me with homicide. Not your dumbass police force.
Fuck on.
I'm gonna try for a straight line here. Here we go. I'm still not gonna make it. I gotta make it to Barry's in 40 seconds. This is going to be a fail. Reload.
The state's most successful business is branching out. One corporate prison company says it's buying the Corkers.
Willie McTavish, the bass player for Lovefist, has been involved in a bizarre attack by a crazed fan. Police say in one of his...
Customize it? Take it to one of the customization shops and see if I can do it there. Or at least lose the wanted level at Pan Spray. Sipping on gin and juice.
Jailing its errant citizens, lobby for harsher laws, and let the profits roll.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the plate.
You think so? Unfortunately, it loads me here, though. But yeah, that guy looked like an undercover cop, didn't he, Omega? Like an unmarked Crown Vic or something. I'll just hang out up here and lose him. Convoy! By golly. Boom, shakalaka, we good. No, I'm working tomorrow morning. Hey, Philly, what's up, man? Philly's been lurking, huh? What's up, man? Good to see you, Philly. Oh, no, actually, I got a part-time job just to keep me busy a little bit, and it's definitely been keeping me busy. It's fun. It's a small store, so I kind of want to get back into a bigger store, though, part-time. But it's fun for now. Very interesting company, too. Very behind the times on everything. Like, no powered equipment. They don't even have, like, price lookup at the registers. All the items get ticketed. It's an interesting company. But they're still expanding because they buy a lot of liquidated products. And then they also buy products like mattresses and things that have, like, 300% markup. Furniture's another good item. They have very little electronics because you don't make a lot of money off electronics, but everything they do actually purchase for their company, they make a killing on. Like the margin is ridiculous on mattresses and stuff and furniture. So I don't know, the things that they did specialize in, they're smart with, so they're actually expanding their store, which is cool. But like I said, it's a very small store. I think there's like 40 people that work there overall. We love you, Philly. We do. We do love you, Philly. It's always good to see Philly in chat. But I understand his need to lurk sometimes, too. I like to lurk in channels. Alright, drug shipment delivered with 40 seconds to spare. Exit the truck. Okay. Okay, we good? Why am I not wearing my suit?
Yeah, is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me.
Foo.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Where you follow?
Follow.
You got a second part-time job? Cool,
but
man.
Look, don't trip out.
It was either that or like go back to school for something.
Why don't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
And I'd rather make a little bit extra money on the side.
Clear, okay? Can't right now, careful, anyway. And I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.
A bad burrito. Yeah, I don't like that you actually have to change your outfit. I wish you could like lock in the outfit. Like, I don't want them to keep. I don't want them to keep changing. Yeah, that would be cool, Skell. I like doing creative stuff. That's really what gets my juices flowing, so to speak. Juices flowing. My new car has arrived, yes.
Now stay calm, lady. Chill.
Brr. Hang on, let me put the top down. That's what you're going to do? Nice, man. Yeah, buddy. What? Why are the popo on me already? We've got a civilian. Okay. We have... Devin. Okay, that's another car mission. A Michael mission. Lester. How much money did he make off of that? Did it say? It didn't say, did it? Illegal top dropping at an intersection. Immediately gets you wanted. That's awesome. Always got to keep the black man down. All right, let's go get back into it. Actually, you know what? We should go buy a new suit, right? What do they call it again? Weed stash, no. Discount store, no. Ah, this place. Oh, there's one relatively close. Yeah. Yeah, so like every time I switch back to like Franklin, he's wearing like sweats and shit, and I don't know, man. He's like moved up from sweats, dude. Like he was wearing sweats and t-shirts and hats when he was near Grove Street. In my opinion, the mansion he's living in, the car he's got, and everything, he should be wearing suits, trying to be a little bit more professional now. That's how I'm playing my Franklin. But that's just a little gripe. Man, this mini fits through everything. Like, holy crap. Alright, is Fernando on the radio? Fernando's not on the radio right now. Elton John, here we go. Whoa, shots fired. Oh. So I don't know what game I want to stream first. Obviously, I took down the poll for the December thing. What do you guys think? Like Naughty Dog stuff first? Or should I do like a Naughty Dog game like Uncharted 1 and then break it up with like Heavy Rain? And then do Uncharted 2 and then break it up with another PS3 game in December? You know what I mean? That way it's not like Uncharted like block of weeks of Uncharted. Like we'll play something else in between. And then obviously when we're done with Uncharted 3, we'll do Last of Us. If you actually, yeah, if you want to, like, you don't have to, like, obviously buy anything if you don't want to, but the Amazon wish list is just a way that I organize the games I want to buy and the games I want. So if you go to below my stream, there's an Amazon wish list of the games that I really want to play on PS3, like Heavy Rain, that Beyond, I think it's just called Beyond, isn't it? That really short, like, arcade title that came out that looks so good. Has, like, really awesome music and cool puzzles and stuff. God damn, these are expensive as fuck. Can't put a price on style, though, to be honest. What else? Mr. Nuts recommended Killzone. There's also a Metal Gear Solid, like, pack that comes with all of them. I want to be able to play. I've only done, like, Metal Gear 1. I've never done any of the other ones. So. Damn, dude. Yeah, Ratchet and Clank. Hey, dude, they look like fun. They look like fun, and they redid some of the PS2 versions of Ratchet and Clank and made them HD. So.
You won't find those anywhere else.
Am I causing an echo? I don't know. Is anyone else hearing an echo? Maybe you have multiple windows open. I don't have any other windows open. I like the cream right there, but I think I already have that. Boobs is on the wish list. Yeah, I added that on. Who doesn't love boobies, right? You don't have any echo? Okay. Yeah, there's the list. Thanks, Canny. I was trying to pull it up, but my window is so short here with everything I have open. Is that the list? Let's see. Ratchet and Clank Collection, which I think is three titles. Shadow Colossus bundle, Killzone games, the Metal Gear, and then the newest Ratchet and Clank. Oh, the Sega Genesis collection, dude. It's got Ico the Dolphin on it, Demon Souls. Journey, not Beyond. It's just Journey. Yeah, that game looks so cool, even though I heard it's really short. Beyond Two Souls, I really want to play. That comes out October 8th. It's Ellen Page as their main character. Go through 13 years of her life and her supernatural entity that accompanies her. Kingdom Hearts 1.5, yeah. Never played Kingdom Hearts. I think that was everything, though. Between Uncharted and Last of Us and stuff, yeah. Anyway, that's what I'm leaning towards for, like, my initial lineup, I think, so. Sega Genesis is the one you have? That's awesome. Shit, I exited out. Yeah, I want to play Ico the Dolphin, man. I played that when I was a kid. If you can't find your size, we'll order it. Which one should I get? That one looks sharp as shit with the gray and the black. I'm not gonna lie, dude. YOLO, man. While I got the money, you gotta spend it, man. Let's see. He's already got the pimp shoes. Next suit we get will be plaid or something. We'll get one of those nice plaid suits. Alright. Just send it to you via mail? That's okay, man. We can just put those on, yeah.
Make sure you
come back. Dude, I don't want to take your game. It's fine. Don't worry about it. The list is just, it's super convenient for me to get it on Amazon because I'm like a Prime member and stuff. It just brought you to what looks like the homepage. Oh, actually, yeah, I think Canny linked the affiliate link. Hang on. There's a wish list section below, though. There. That way you guys can see the games. Here. There you go. That should do it. If you guys think of any other games that I could add to the list, please let me know what you guys think is quality on the PlayStation 3. Because this is my first initial game on the PS3, so. Okay, so we did that triathlon. There's new triathlons. There's a race up here. Ooh, I like races. What kind of race is this? A street race. All right. No, it's fine, Kenny. I appreciate you linking it and taking the time anyway, sir. It's that little bit that makes our channel from ordinary to extraordinary. It's that little extra. You have so many games to suggest. Oh shit. Well, send me a message either on Twitter or Twitch, man. I'd love to add them. You got me a gift? Oh my god. Well, thank you, Omega. Much appreciated, sir. No, I don't have a poll up for the next game. Because I don't really know if I want to do Batman. Again, I appreciate it, Omega. Thank you, sir. Those are just pure fun. I've never played them, so I don't even know what they're about, really. I think it'll be cool. Just diving into something I don't know anything about. Yeah, Demon Souls? Yeah. I've never played Dark Souls on stream, but I would like to one day. I'd like to do Demon Souls first, though. I don't know if I want to do the new Batman game. I was talking about it the other day. I think it's going to be cool, like some aspects of it. Like, yeah, new characters to fight and things. The combat's the same, which is still good. It's really polished, but I'm like, eh. And then the only other cool thing I thought sounded neat was the fact that, like, when you go to, like, a crime scene or something, the Bat computer helps regenerate, like, not regenerate, like, react the whole crime right in front of your eyes. And the Bat computer displays it like digitally in front of you. So if you see like a helicopter crash and you see the path of destruction, the Bat computer will recreate the helicopter crash and what happened based on the clues that you found. And I thought that looked fucking awesome. Rather than just walking around and following a blood trail like you normally do in like the other ones, you know what I mean? I have not played Darksiders. I have 1 and 2 on PC ready to go. So we could do Darksiders at some point. But I was trying to save PS3 games for December. Because there's nothing really out in December. I need a good car. This looks like a good one right here. Go ahead, taxi bro. But to answer your question, I have not played them, so. Do I have Red Dead Redemption for PS3 or on a different console? I have it on PC and Xbox. You guys think I can win this like this? I'm gonna try it. You only live once, right? Oh, shit! You wanna get in my limo, baby? Come here, baby. But I think we'll start with some Uncharted stuff, you know? In December. Oh my god. Can I get all 3 of you? Let's get crazy together, you know? Come on. Hang on, before we go race. Overlord? Okay. Is that the one where you're like a demon and you have to like control your minions and stuff? Hang on, I gotta get some groovy music here. Give it to me, baby!
So what are you into?
I'm into everything. Just hop on board, baby. Let's go. Give it to me, baby. Oh, yeah. You have it? Yeah, I think my brother played it. Oh, I'm racking it up, dude.
It feels so good.
Does it? Azura's Wrath is really cool.
Oh, I'm dripping like a faucet.
Reviews don't do it justice. Okay, alright.
Do you want to add some dessert to that?
I do. I want seconds. Bring it on. Give it to me, baby.
You felt the son of a bitch.
What is the noise? Like, sounds like we're racking up points.
Ding,
ding, ding, ding.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is that what it is? Just sounds really funny. Bling, 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 bling. Constantly wow. racking up points.
You came really hard.
You came really hard. All right, now I need you to clean it up, baby. Give it to me, baby. He certainly has quite a bit of stem.
You're so big.
Oh, right there. Right there.
Come on.
Oh, thanks, Cannibal. Appreciate it, man. Rock on, dude. You don't have to do that.
I love your comments.
When they go apeshit at the end, yeah.
So good.
That's awesome, guys. I was just showing you guys the list to show you where I put the games at. I kind of make my list of stuff I want on my Amazon list. Because then I don't forget either. And also they email you when the price goes down, which is pretty cool. Take your time, Franklin. Oh, I guess he's good. Yeah, wipe your mouth, lady. All right, she's all tapped now, right?
Stamina, man. I gotta walk that off.
Hey, Slay, what's up, man?
I feel like I can really talk to you. Come back and see me.
$80 back.
Tell you, it's dark and it's real.
Last of Us Uncharted. Damn, dude. Holy shit. All right. Thanks, Kenny. Fuck, man.
They call them actors, baby.
More games for the stream. Thanks, dude. That's fucking awesome, bro. Sorry, hookers. Dude, that's awesome, man. It's mighty generous. Thank you. Isn't this the race? No, I haven't. This is my first game. Like, this is literally my first game on PS3. Like, look. My trophy score is 1. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Watch Dogs, yeah. I'll probably get that on PC, though. Here we go. $500 to enter. I know, man. That's awesome. Thanks again, Candy. And Omega. Thank you, guys. It's really awesome of you.
Here we go!
I think I got a shot with the limo, guys.
That's what I'm talking about!
Yeah, sure. Just add me up. If you guys have different names than your Twitch name, then just let me know. Because if I don't know who you are, it's going to be kind of bad. You know what I mean? All right, we got this. Totally got this, guys. I'm already gaining on him. Wow, just the fact I caught him is so embarrassing, dude. You should just die in a fire, really. Seriously. It's a limo, dude. It's seriously a limo, and you're getting passed. Wow. Give it to me, baby. Oh, yeah? Don't fuck with a limo, bro. Bitch will get knocked the fuck out. Oh, snap. Why are they getting so destroyed? That drift! Nailed it! Am I in first in a limo? Wow! Dominated. I'm pretty sure you guys just lost to a limo. Just throwing that.